Hey guys, William here, bringing you another Street Fighter session, but this time it's going to be different from the others. It's not just going to be Balrog, it's going to be Ibuki too, and it's been a week since I last played the game. So forgive me for noobness. I'm also fighting a copyright claim to do with a Street Fighter story by someone who doesn't own anything to do with Capcom. Anyway guys, let's get on with it. First off, it's going to be Balrog, then I'll switch to Boogie. So, yeah. See you in a bit. Ooh, first match. Yeah, I'm only doing casual for Balrog since charge character. Pure charge character. Except for his special. Well, critical art. Honor you. I could be so fucked here. I'm gonna do about 5 or so matches with Balrog, then switch to Ibuki.
Round 1. Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Get in the buttons again. What? So you can grapple.
Good. Round 2. Fight.
Okay, that doesn't have armor. Is this a choppy ass connection, or is it just me? Hadouken now. Robot chip damage from them.
You lose. Round 1.
This still counts as one match, so.
Fight.
Deck, work with me here. Work with me, Steck.
It's a very difficult fight. Round two. Fight.
Hadouken! Fire!
After the next match, fucking hit him.
You lose.
All right, guys. See you in a bit. Please do not be the same guy. If it is, change your mic settings. Kali this time, which I still probably even won't have a chance against, since I fucking hate charge characters.
Round one. Fight.
I could have bought this kid. I don't think comfortable winning this one, since this guy clearly doesn't know what he's doing.
Round two. Fight.
This guy somewhat knows what he's doing. Somewhat knows what he's doing.
Final round. Fight.
Okay, I felt comfortable winning that because at the second round, he knew what he was doing. Rematching.
Round one. Fight!
I thought I'd done the impot. Seriously. Do I need to buy a new stick? or open it up to try and fix
round
it.
Two. Fight.
My PS4 just beep. If it turns off, I swear to you, fuck, I will fucking send it to Sony in pieces. Since I don't have a warranty anymore, since I've had it since near release.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, I have to go try hard here. Even though I hit Barog.
Round two.
I have to go try hard.
Final round. Fight.
Fucking gonna lose. Thought I read his fucking movement. Cause he don't have too much. I thought he would just do, oh, jump, high kick, kick, low kick. But no, he changed it up. GG's anyway.
Coming your way.
Please not be the same person, cause I don't want have the same person over and over and over again. Anyway, after this, two more matches with Barog. How are you?
Round one. Fight!
Don't spam Hadouken. You will regret it. Alright, don't you dare spam pro. I'm used to heavy kick being a decent enough range attack to have not a punch.
Annoying fast. Round two. Quiet.
Goodbye.
You win.
Whenever I'm playing a bookie, I'll probably do some ranked matches as well. You win some, you lose some, right? Except for when you're playing a charge character, and you don't like playing charge characters.
Round one. Fight.
Buttons. Buttons work, please. Playing a character I don't like. Because he is a charge character. I can't play full charge characters. Anyway, another round. I got jack for that. Usually I get experience. Got jack shit.
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken! 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 Shoryuken! Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
Oh, don't you dare start dodging, you bastard!
Hadouken!
Bum Hadouken again, I'll probably block you. You know he can't hear me? I just hit bombers. On stylish nukes and blue. I'm killed here. And he figured it out. What? Oh, fucking bastard.
You lose.
Yeah, screw it, this is the last match. This was the last match of Balrog. Switching to Ibuki now. So guys, see you in the first match of Ibuki. Actually, I'll do this now. In front of you, so you know I'm switching characters. I wish I could skip a lot. Because it takes up way much too much time. Alright guys, see you in the next fight after do this.